guys, welcome to my channel. So today we are going to style my summer maxi dresses. We are going to transition these pieces from summer to the fall. So the first look is one of those maxi dresses that keeps me cool in the summer. And I meant to show you guys this lookbook, but never got around to it. But it definitely came in handy when I'm transitioning this piece to the fall. Right now, it's just the beginning of fall today, officially September 21st. So, this piece could still be worn. Today is gorgeous. It's hot outside. And guys, honestly, the summer isn't quite over yet in Ottawa, surprisingly so it's really gorgeous. I can still rock this as a summer piece, but in the evenings it definitely feels fall-like. So one way that I accommodate fall, and yes, I do accommodate fall, I am not quite ready for it, as you have concluded. This is one quick and easy way you can transition easily into early fall. So it's to just simply grab one of your jumpers. For those in Britain, yes, I am accommodating you, the British. I know you appreciate it. And the boot is a piece from Aldo. It's a piece I've had in my closet for probably the past 15 years or so. It's a great piece. It looks pretty, but right now I have back issues, so I really can't wear it for very far. And yes guys, the bag, you guys know already. The jumper is definitely made of a material that is not environmentally friendly, so definitely wash less and don't ever buy again. As you enter into the mid-fall, probably in mid-October or so, this waistcoat is a great option. And I'm pairing it with my Vince Camuto tote. Really great. Hats are great accessories for me in fall and winters. This piece, I love it. But there's no information regarding fabrics about it. But I love the look of this whole outfit. And as you enter into late fall, and that would probably be around early November, you can definitely pull out your long duster coats or trench coats. Yes, you can still wear maxi dresses. Sometimes I do. As long as there are no snow on the ground and it's still relatively dry, I do wear my long high-waisted pants or my long maxi dresses. You just need to pair it with some tights underneath or stockings and you're good to go. Look number two is a gorgeous brown piece. Don't you just love to hear the sound of a zipper? Yeah, the boot is, as you've seen, a piece from Aldo, 100% leather. It's been in my wardrobe for the past probably 21 years or so, because it's the very first boot that I bought into the crossing the $100 boundary that I had put up for myself. So yeah, it has memories for me. This dress is a piece from a brand called Tribal. Oh, I love this dress. It's a gorgeous brown. And you guys know brown is my second favorite color. I love the details on this dress, so I rock it as much as I possibly can every single summer. It's such a great piece. Sorry to interrupt guys, but just a quick note.
Hi guys, if you just so happen to just click on my video, you are new, please click the red subscribe button.
So here they are, guys. If you click on these buttons, you'll be part of my channel and you'll be notified when I post new videos. And most importantly, guys, it's free. Thank you so much for subscribing. Love ya. Let's get back to the video. And again, in the early fall, like right now, this is how I'm pairing it. Just like I paired the very first piece, I just grabbed a coordinating sweater. It could be a contrasting one as well, but this is my choice. Your option, definitely. The possibilities are endless. And I'm pairing it with my Dolce & Gabbana belt. I love the contrast of the tan against the brown. This piece, the brand really did a great job. The lining is 100% cotton. The outer shell is 100% cotton for this dress. And it's not a high-end brand. So if lower ends can do this, the higher brands could definitely do something about it and give us great fabrics. And in the mid-fall, I throw in again the waistcoat, and yes, of course, you have seen it at the top. It's a very versatile piece because it is a neutral and it goes with my wardrobe palette, so definitely love it. Oh my god, guys, I love to see this combo. It looks very elegant, very chic, and it's warm. It's definitely a favorite pairing. And for this, I'm throwing in a waistcoat. This is a piece from Zara. This piece is unbelievably warm, so can definitely transition into later fall. But it is a piece that is composed of mixed fibers. Mixed fibers, as you guys know, they are very difficult to break down and definitely not great items for recycling. So I definitely propose avoiding them in the future. The turtleneck, though, I want to bring some attention to. This is also a piece that is mixed fiber. Oh my god, guys, they're very cheap on the cotton with this piece. So definitely another piece to avoid again in the future. They pair beautifully. They look really well. The colors are definitely complementary to each other, and they really make the look very chic. The piece can definitely take you into late October. So yeah, because it's warm. The piece is very warm. So you just have to throw in a nice thick scarf and your stockings or tights, and you're good to go. Oh my, oh my, oh my. I do love a great white, and I don't care if it's Labor Day or not. I still rock my white. As I said today, it's way past Labor Day. It's gorgeous today, and I'm rocking my whites. So, yeah, this piece, it's also from the brand Tribal. It's the sister to the brown. And you guys know, yes, you do know when it's nice, I do it twice. You know that. So this is no exception because the fabric is excellent. Again, outer shell, 100% cotton. Inner lining, 100% cotton. It's a brand I would definitely support again if I see items at a thrift store or if there's a gap in my wardrobe. I'll definitely look for this brand. This piece is a size 12, and yeah, I know it could be a bit unflattering, but I love the oversized look. So to falserize it, and that's my word by the way, I am choosing this chunky sweater from the brand Jean Becker. You guys know Jean Becker. Well, if you don't, doesn't matter. It's a piece that is also comprised of mixed fibers. This piece is surprisingly very warm as well. I love the look of it for a nice casual, let's go have lunch quickly on the patio in late fall. I love that. And oh my god, way into the mid fall, you could definitely jazz it up and give it a really chic look. And here I've double belted. I love to double belt. I don't know if you guys know, it gives me more bang for my money as well. I love double belting because it looks great, it looks fabulous, and at the same time I get more wear from my belt. That bag is a tote with no name and no information, but I recall buying it about 7 or so years ago from an Asian store. The boot is another item from Aldo. I really used to love Aldo a lot, so I bought there. One critique I can say about their boots, their boots could be very hard. And this is one of them, but they do look very chic. So this is definitely one of my favorite pairings, and I love the way it turns out. It is surprisingly warm. This jumper is a piece that was given to me by my niece Valley in Valley, and I love it. It is made of surprising fibers. Actually, I thought it was totally 100% synthetic, but it's not. 90% of it is actually biodegradable. The other 10 is disappointingly spandex, which is sad. But for the late fall look, guys, I definitely wanted to give you a different option, and here it is. I am a lover of capes. This is a piece from H&M, and it is also mixed fiber as well. I throw it in because this is a piece that just immediately upgrade an outfit. It gives you the hallelujah amen factor. Trust me, the pastor would be proud to see you come to church in this piece. So this is for the inspiration of the churchgoers out there like myself. So I really hope you found inspiration from these summer to fall pieces, guys. And look into your closet and falls arise the pieces that you already have. Stay tuned for part 2 of this video.
I hope you enjoyed this video, and remember, sustainability matters, which means you focus on natural fibers, fabric, then fit, then style, and you don't buy new polyester items. Polyester is bad. So thank you guys so much for watching, and as I always say, remember to always love yourself and to accept your perfect imperfections, because they are what make you unique and drop dead gorgeous. Love you.